Welcome back to the new studios of Ireland Contracting Nightly Sports Call right here on Pittsburgh CW. Bob Pompeani and Rich Walsh with you tonight. I have a tweet in from George Lochner at KD Pomp at Richie Walsh. He says, do you guys think the Steelers should kick the tires on Greg Olsen, a tight end who's done in Carolina? He's 34 years of age. I would kick the tires on any tight end, and I know he's had an injury history, Rich, but for me, when he's healthy, he's a difference maker. I don't expect that same sort of Greg Olsen at 34, but can he be an upgrade? I would say yes.
I'd kick the tires out of the NFL. I wouldn't be interested in Greg Olsen at all. I think he's done. He's injury prone.
So is Vance McDonald.
He was good four or five years ago. The guys that intrigued me are guys like Eric Ebron, who's also had an up and down career, but he has potential.
He's going to cost a lot more too. See,
Tyler Eifert. If you're going to kick the tires on an injury prone, that would be the guy.
But
Greg Olsen.
He's more injury prone than Greg Olsen. I don't know about him, but I also would just look to find
take
someone
a chance.
In the draft
you need a playmaker.
If I can do it.